is off. And if you're Memphis, you can go for the win. What do you shoot, 7-8 seconds, so you have a chance for a follow if you don't get it?
I would say that. Even if the ball's out top.
And Josh Pastner is going to be asking those kind of questions with this timeout, 23-8 on the clock. Boy, it's been a good ball game.
That way, so it's had some success in the half.
Here's Johnson. Right on its feet.
Hits the dot for the clock and comes back up.
Oh, man. And Shaq Goodwin being mobbed by his teammates at the other end. What a clutch shot.
For Austin Nichols, one of the best shot blockers in the nation. They reduce it to Chris. Some offense. How about Shaq Goodwin with the finish?
Memphis running, though they did. No, Shaq Goodwin is running behind him. Catch and finish.
Doing a lot of weaving, had it taken away. Burrell off the lead. Put it on the window for Goodwin. Oh, my.
There you go. There's the guy you were talking about.
Oh! And a rejection.
Oh, my goodness. What a spectacular block.
So they can only have to play three nights if they're going to go all the way.
Sending Memphis on the run. Crawford finds it. Welcome to the ballgame, Shaq Goodwin.
Goodwin. One power bounce and a power slam for Shaq Goodwin.
Crawford looking for him. They're front of the post now with Pollard. So it's to Goodwin at the free throw line, and he fights through it. Around the baseline. Pretty good coverage. Nice steal by Crawford. Up ahead for Goodwin.
Bring it. Shaq, and he attacks.
Double team on Woodson, so they get it.
Harris in the dump down, blocked away by Goodwin. Anidogi.
Troops at Memphis lead CCF by 18. Shaq Goodwin. Foul.
Foot 6 senior from Bixby, Oklahoma, just south of Tulsa. Nice high and low that time.
Goodwin in the lane.
Banks it in. Turnaround shot rattles in and out. Rebounded again by Goodwin. He's got 11.
Left on the tape.
Driving through. Daniel Dingle into the game for Temple. Another rebound tracked down by Goodwin. That's his 12th. Go down. Got. Only gets one of two.
Goodwin quickly for Nichols and a stop. Way by Memphis now on the break. Shaq Goodwin going the distance. Shaq Goodwin.
Chambers gets a hand on that one. Woodson's going to have to put one up. He's not aware of it. Goodwin just lets it go and connects from deep.
Under, around, back. Collins ties him up with the ball out to Goodwin, who drains the two.
Back to that turnover number. You look at the numbers for Memphis. Let's take a look at Shaq Goodwin.
Play by Johnson. Goodwin, Nichols, back to Goodwin!
Important part of this Bearcats team. Goodwin puts Memphis on the board.
6-9
off. And Russell attacking the hoop.
Wing the ball. How about Goodwin?
Goodwin for three. His second today.
With four fouls. Burrell. And the first bucket of the game for Shaq Goodwin.
Gary Clark, turnaround off the mark, check.
Memphis with 10 new players this year, and that's certainly part of the growing process as Shaq Goodwin showing a little mid-range game up near the elbow.
Three. Bump down the lane, basket and the foul as Shaq Goodwin scores.
Goodwin gets it, barreling into the lane, and hits it, he'll be at the line.
Ooh, boy.
Johnson had to pick up his dribble. They get it to Goodwin, and Shaq Goodwin gets the roll.
Too easy. Memphis D, not great there.
Goodwin with the answer at the other end.
You might hear some booze in the background. The fans don't like it.
Checks in for Cincinnati. Shaq Goodwin with the ball here, shooting and scoring.
Last six games offensively for Temple. In the front court, though, answering Shaq Goodwin.
1 foot too far. 17 might have gotten him in.
Nice drive by Shaq Goodwin.
Vanessa Mee gets the ball back, but he doesn't pick up his fourth here in the first half. Good night for Shaq Goodwin.
Touch Goodwin, chases it down. Here comes Shaq Goodwin. Nice pass. Memphis getting it done in transition. That was a great pass.
The guy getting the double digit for him.
Woodson off the bounce, not there. Offensive board and a putback for Shaq Goodwin. Ford, you turn it over. They didn't turn it over. Goodwin hangs and delivers.
Crawford steps into the three. Goodwin, the offensive boot. Back up with it. And a foul. Now that was a man's rebound.
Because of the pressure, he's extended the pressure. Trapping a little bit.
No help on Goodwin. He pulls the trigger and scores.
SMU's guards. That's a show
enough. Calvin Godfrey with the bucket. Now a turnover. Goodwin left open as Woodson for three. Knocks it down.
Some say they're already in the tournament with a 22-9 record. Shaq Goodwin with a determined drive for two.
Illegal screens.
Goodwin on the accelerator for two more. What energy tonight from Shaq Goodwin.
Daquan Walker with the shot clock at 10. No look dump down pass to Davis, but it's blocked by Shaq Goodwin.
Teams in that conference will get a bye in the conference tournament in March in Hartford. And nice job there by Big Shaq Goodwin.
Tried to feed it inside to Guerrero, but Shaq Goodwin there. Picked it off. Back the other way. Burrell.
They lost all three games last season. That would count for Nichols.
On Junior, he's not no score against the bigs.
preoccupation on his part.
And poor nonverbal communication.
Goodwin turnaround jumper.
That's a perimeter jump shooter.
Rodberg, 10 seconds. Big rebound.